Brandon with Be Clean Professionals here. We are here on a strip and wax. As you can see, we have this floor to do. We got the bathrooms. Pre-vacuuming, getting the areas. Stripping these floors over here. They've already been stripped. This one, you still have to vacuum. You want to mop, shop back this one too while still wet. That way they're both done.
I didn't even do this earlier.
Yeah, you want to scrub it too. So he's not to scrub it yet. He's using the orbiter to get in there. Scrub it. So, just a little update. We laid the wax down in here. As you can see, it's drying now. We also got the other bathroom. Same thing over here. It's currently drying. Now it's going to fall down a little bit. Don't want any ripples or bubbles in the wax. Adjust it, pushing it back. It's drying. I'm going to put 4 coats on here before we head out. First coat. All right, as you can see, we're working in unison here. The wax is emulsifying over there. He's working it up with the steps buffer, and I'm sucking it up over here as the team got this line done, and I gotta get it with this here. Then we gotta neutralize the floor. And after we neutralize, we'll be able to lay down this wax here. So we got it all stripped now. Now it's time to neutralize the floor. And we're getting ready to do that with the autoscope. Thank you. I go back and suck this up because we're gonna have a vacuum hook, bro. You can see we're laying down the wax. This is the fur coat here. Buddy, this is already dry back here. It's not wet, it's dry.